Kim Haasarud here. I'm going to make a lemon lavender Prosecco. It's kind of a riff on a Frose, which are super popular, but I'm making it with Prosecco and it's a frozen drink. Okay, so the first thing I wanna do is add my vodka. I'm gonna add 3/4 ounce of Tito's Handmade vodka. Three-quarter ounce lavender syrup. Three-quarter ounce honey water. Three-quarter ounce lemon juice. And finally, 1.5 ounces of Lunetta Prosecco. And then you want to add not too much ice. You don't want to over dilute it, but about 1/2 cup. And then we want to blend it on high until smooth, which is about 10 to 15 seconds. Okay. And then I want to pour that right into my champagne flute. Have some lemon peels peeled here, and I'm just going to top that with a lemon peel. Oh, that is the lemon lavender